Today is a success story. Today is about innovation. Today is about good paying jobs with strong benefits. Today is about investment in the California and the American economy that will pay dividends for years to come.
We are going to be a major manufacturing center of the country. Make no mistake about that. We went from 24% unemployment, we're down to under 4 now. We're facing a labor shortage, and they haven't even filled the night shift yet. This is really something.
I think it's incredible. I want to give a lot of kudos to the leadership of the city of Lancaster. I know that times have been very tough, given, you know, coming off the worst economic recession since 1929. But to take a leadership role here in Lancaster, irregardless of politics, we want to create, you know, 800 jobs, 1,000 jobs, 1,200, 1,500 jobs, 2,000 jobs. I think because of the great leadership of Rex, you know, I know he's been playing a starring role, you know, as a catalyst for this region.
It's about the validation of ideas. It's a validation of what Rex's vision was, is the ability to take Republicans, Democrats, leaders from both houses and put them together and say, this is a great idea. We're not only doing this good for the climate, but we're doing it properly and economically.
I know there was a lot of naysayers in the beginning about trying to land and bring BYD here. Now, it's funny. You really don't hear those naysayers anymore. And I'm real clear, today when we saw all those employees out here in the audience, you know darn well that they're all appreciative of the fact that BYD is here.
See, the leadership was here, it's amazing. And it doesn't matter Democrat or Republican, whoever, they are here to support each other, creating so many jobs. And look at here, this is just the first step. There's a lot more to come.